What kind of homework you guys are like algebra?
No, past algebra. I mean, math reasoning with connections. I thought about taking pre-cal, but I'm really scared of the teacher. And this class helps me not get remedial classes in college, so stick with this class.
You got like a scholarship or something?
No. It just gets you those benefits.
Oh, hell no. Holy shit. Hey, did he take algebra too?
Yeah.
Was it easy for him?
No. Like, I passed with like, I think like a B or a C. I think that was like a high C.
This is the hardest fucking class I took in my life. I didn't even pass algebra one. Yeah, that shit was hard too. The guy gave up.
Fuck no.
Fuck. Yeah, I fucking passed geometry with like a B. But the moment I step in algebra, I'm fucked.
Algebra one easy.
My ass. One of those smart kids.
No, I'm not. I'm like average.
My fucking ass. I don't know if I'm one of those below average or one of those average kids. Oh, bless you.
Not quite good enough, are you? Think you're bleeding.
Fuck him up. Bitch! Wow. They killed my wolf. Hell no, not today. Anyways, why are you so scared around those teachers?
It's just the one. Okay, I sat here for geometry. She was so scary, oh my god. I would go home, I would do my homework, and I would cry. Scary she is. So when I heard this is the only one teaching pre-cal, I was like, ah, fuck that! So I made sure connection.
What even is that class? I never heard of that before.
I haven't heard of it either, but it's like some new shit. It like combines like algebra, geometry, algebra 2, and I believe pre-cal, like all in one. So then if you take like your
placement test for college, it's like, help. So you won't take,
so once again, you won't take remedial classes in college.
So you're gonna go right off the bat, you're gonna be a free man for a few months, what's your plan
here? Huh?
You're gonna be a free man, you're gonna go straight right off to college, what's you gonna do?
Yeah, I have to.
Oh, how come?
Well, I don't want to be broke when I'm older. There's that. And like, yeah.
I remember the days where people could just have a high school diploma and they get like, what, 30 bucks an hour back in the 70s?
What?
Hold on, let me see something here. I remember when, you didn't need college for like a decent living. You could get like 30 to 40 bucks if there's a high school diploma back in the 70s.
Bitch, you weren't even alive in the 70s.
No, but I hear stories about it all the time and how like, I don't know, you get far in life with this like, high school diploma.
Bitch.
Sadly. Oh, damn, I'm telling you. Pretty Pretty sure they won't follow me in here.
I have to do like my physics homework, but I'm kind of scared to do it because I don't know how.
Fucking dipping it. What's physics like anyways?
It's like, it's basically like another math class. Like, and it's only word problems. So you get a word problem, you get a formula, and you figure it out. And then you do a lab every now and then.
Sounds like a pain in the ass. It sounds like I wouldn't even understand it. If I can't even get algebra 1 down, I probably wouldn't even get physics down. I'm pretty sure I don't even need physics from.
What the fuck is this?
What's happening? Being like that with me, be like, I don't want to talk to him. Oh hell no. I'm trying to do that this year, and we all show up to class, and none of us have our homework.
Like, okay, last year I was always the bitch who had the homework, so I was like, okay, here you go, like, have it, it's no big deal. But now I'm trying to be like, yo, do you have the homework? And no one has the homework. So I'm like, bitch, you're bringing me down. I was there for you. Where you are at? Where you at now?
For me, none of us can get it. Like, we all sit together, we all flock together in my class. And like, we're like, do you get this? And we all lie to each other. We're like, yeah, we get it. And then we all show up the fucking next day to school. None of us has the answer. Like, none of us has the homework. And like, it's all, or if we do, we fucking pull it out and it's all blank. I'm like, wow.
Can, like, at least help me a little bit.
You get no help from me. It's probably some ancient language that I even know. I can't even,
can't even translate. Because I'm not asking you for help, I don't know what the fuck I'm
doing. I know, but just saying in general, I can't do, basically, if I could barely do, like, holy shit, this nigga gonna kick my ass. I'm gonna fucking die. Ooh, no. I'm gonna shoot at this fool. Photo map.
What?
How come we not use a photo map?
Photo map?
Yeah.
What's that?
You take a picture of, you scans your homework question and it does the work for you and it gives you the answer.
Really?
Yeah, I've been using it since like 8th grade. Since 8th grade. It's the reason why I got so far. Yeah. I mean, it's not like one of those things where it expects you out of the book. Now I can do any problem.
What's it called?
Photo map.
Oh, it's not math, though. That's all you've got. If it overwhelms me, I'd just say fuck it. Yes! One person is my favorite. Thank God. She owes me too. She restarted her car. Cool.
You know how to do cars and shit.
No, but like she was like, yo, my car's battery died out. Can you go look at you? And I was like, bitch, I got you. I'll send my brother and my mom over there to fuck it up. They like jumped her car.
You ain't gotta brag about it. Some of us ain't blessed with being a genius.
You don't understand. I like guessed through all of my physics homework, and I got 9 out of 10. What?
Oh shit.
What day is it?
Adventure Time. Swear to God, this guy heals one last time.
Damn! Okay, I got one up. Okay. The cat chasing the mouse across a 1 meter high speed.
Oh, damn, he's not stupid anymore. What's happening? Why are you getting so bad over?
Okay, so like, I'm getting... On one assignment, I was getting all the answers right, and now on this assignment, I'm getting them all wrong.
That's me, you know. I try my hardest, and then I get a fucking headache, and then my mind goes blank. And I think I'm gonna do, like, decently, but nah, I get, like, a 10%.
Away from me.
Be at least like a 5%.
Now 1.25 out of 10. Great. Okay, so I guess this is all I can do.
So by God, I will bullshit my way to victory.
What?
Oh, nothing. I'm trying to kill this one fucking guy who's like just refusing to die. I've been literally fighting this guy for like 10 minutes and he just refuses to die. Come on, this is so close to killing you. Come on. Oh, no, bullshit. If I fucking die, I swear to God.
Oh, shit.